I think she searches faster too, doesn't she? Okay, we know this toolbox is here now.
Oh no.
Not happy about that. Yeah, look, she searches quicker too. She's so good.
Fit in the door. What's that? I don't know what this is. It might work on those doors. Be more careful. Got this.
The fuse. Nearly broken. I forgot to fucking use it.
I have to find the others. Now, stay quiet.
Keep fucking doing that. I don't have another lockpick though, so I probably can't get this. Yeah.
Damn it. Just think. There's got to be a way out.
Get a lockpick from the kitchen. It's a bit risky, isn't it? Gonna fuse too.
I gotta find something I can use. I don't know. Are they really gone?
Why did it say they were fused down here, guys?
Just keep moving, Connie.
Any ideas? Someone else escaped, good.
This will help. I can use that.
Connie's a good one to start with, because she does everything a bit quicker. I know I put my fuse back there.
Please, please don't let that thing come back.
Gotta keep moving.
Oh, fuck! Fucking tunnel vision looking at the other person. Fuck! I need to get some health now.
Just look around, Connie.
God damn it! Doesn't really matter. Fuck hard, man. Okay. Book's hearing me a lot. What? How's the cook able to hear me constantly? Does it keep doing it? How does he keep hearing me, guys? Cook's ability. Yeah, he can't use it over and over again. One person died so far. Where am I? Oh, I think I know where I am. They've locked that. Interesting. Damn. This cook, man. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, fuck. Look how really on my ass. Yeah, all right. There's three others. I don't even know. It's like it's a 1v3, innit? It's like this a lot of my games, though. Makes me wonder, like, how much kind of freedom the others get. Right, if you think about it. Like, there's one down here. There's a cook following me as well. It's giving the team a lot of time. Now I've got Leatherface as well. Got traps down here. Now think about how much time they're getting. I've got Leatherface, I've got the cook, I've got the other guy. Meanwhile, there's two other survivors doing whatever they're doing. no idea. Yeah, I don't know. I'm so confused. I'm confused. They've got traps down here. They got the whole team down here. Yeah, I don't know. Cook again. I don't know how he's got his ability so much over and over. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I ain't played Survivor enough to see the abnormal. This feels abnormal though. We survived it. I'm not sure how that cook's uses his ability so much though. Grab the fuse, I need health. But how much time did that give like the other players? They were down here a good few minutes. They're still down here. I don't know. They're still all down here. I don't know what the other survivors are doing. They could literally do anything they want right now, I feel. I guess they've got a hitchhiker up there, maybe. Oh, there's the gate just waiting by the door for you. I have all of them on me. I've had all of them on me all game. What is it, Gate? Say it again. It's not that one, is it? My garden. If I escape this, oh, they went to someone else.
Let them be gone.
No way. Dude, I had all of them on me for like 4 minutes. Well, that's kind of crazy. How did the cook use the ability so much?